Hello everybody. Now with us, it is truly, whenever I say the achievement of a child is not an achievement of just a child. It is a collective achievement and sacrifice of the family. Because especially in the case of Dr. Maheen, I remember very clearly, the vividly, I think almost a year back when I saw the boy. He had entered my chamber along with father and mother. A very bright child, I should say, right from the beginning. I think you must have done well, but that moment come in life when you attempt a competitive examination and you are not able to make it, and that becomes your first failure. And whenever the first failure hits anybody, what happens? And that's the exact thing happened to Maheen. He felt that he cannot do it, and that was the toughest thing. And the credit goes to this mother and the father. And I remember, they came, met me, then they went out. The child was not ready. Then again they came, they met me. I spoke to the child, I met the parents. Then again the child went out. He was not convinced. He did not want to do it. He felt that he cannot do it. It is difficult. Somewhere he said, I will do something else otherwise. But the parents believed in him. And they could not convince him or counsel him, and they were kept asking me, sir, bachche se ek matlab baat kar lijiye. I'm so happy. I think Allah made us the reason that this boy agreed to repeat, and that decision, and I'm telling it to you, all his life he will always remember this decision, and he will not regret but cherish that decision which he made. Allah, and he agreed to the parents' request, that, and he repeated with us. And alhamdulillah, he has cracked NEET 2021, and he will get government free medical seat in one of the best medical college of Karnataka. On behalf of this entire Falcon family, on behalf of all the teaching, non-teaching faculty member, I congratulate the entire family of Dr. Maheen for this great NEET feast. Congratulations to you all.
Thank you. First of all, I would like to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I'd like to thank Subhan sir for believing in me. I would have joined some engineering college if it was not for him. So for the students who are going to attempt NEET 2022, I'd like to tell that put in your efforts, follow the process. You may not reap the fruits at the same time, but trust me, they would be the sweetest when the right time arrives. So each student goes through a phase where they feel dejected, their self-belief hits the rock bottom, and they start questioning themselves, and they start picturing themselves in different scenarios where they haven't cracked, and they start feeling dejected and lose their motivation. Trust me, it happens with everybody. Talk to your parents, talk to your teachers, talk to your friends or whoever it is, and get through that phase. Oh, believe in yourself. Start with short time goals, like I'm going to complete so and so in today. See to it that you complete that goal, and trust me, that feeling cannot be described. And yeah, trust the teachers who are here. Be a part of the process. Enjoy whatever you do, and inshallah, you all are going to crack it.
Exactly. Tell me, how was it? When was the moment, there were many moments I think you felt where I think I may not be able to do it, when the marks were coming low.
Yeah.
But what kept you motivated? Like, how did you overcome those low moments?
All thanks to you, sir. It was you. I remember talking to you over here during the last few days when I again gathered the courage and came here for the offline classes. I remember telling you that I was getting somewhere around 490, 510 and all, and I couldn't believe in myself, and you were the one who lifted me up again. You asked me to correct whatever is going wrong, and yeah, all thanks to you, sir.
And any particular thing which you want to convey to those students, those who are in the dilemma now, that whether we should repeat or not, because many in the family will say that it is a wasting of a year, what will happen if you don't make it? a lot of negative thoughts will be given. So what is your message for those students and the parents?
If you believe in yourself and if you are capable enough that you are going to crack it, then don't believe in others who bring around negativity along with them. Keep a positive environment around you, have positive vibes, and trust in yourself. That's the first thing. Even when we didn't believe in ourselves, Subhan sir believed in us, and alhamdulillah, we have cracked it.
I remember that moment, and the pure moment, I should say, because that the relation which Allah has developed in between the parents and the child is so pure. Someone has said, the only person in the whole world who will be happy to see the other becoming bigger than them is the parents. That they will be always happy, they will always wish good for the children. But at the moment when the child is not believing in himself, or he is having the dilemma, or wants to do something which you feel that he deserves better, what was the moment? How did you overcome that time, and how did you bring him to the institute and then made him to speak to me? What happened that time? Or what is your message for other parents who undergo the same kind of situation?
First of all, I believe in Allah, and moreover, I believe in my son Muhammad Mahin, who also believes in us. So that's the motivation, sir. And moreover, you are the only person who at that time we believe you a lot, sir. So that may be the reason that my son has cracked the topper of this institution. So first of all, he will not ready to come ready for this again the coaching classes, again the same thing, and mental tension also. We both suffer a lot, and it's a great that we met Subhan sir, who believe in Mahin and us also. So it's a great support, and thank for this institution. Okay, thank you. So believe in Allah first of all, and then convince your kids to believe in everything that they do.
I clearly remember, I think I met the parents only once at the time of admission. Usually that is the condition in Falcon. After that, I don't know what this God, the kind of relation which the God has created between the institution and the parents, those who joined their children here. The kind of trust they develop in the very first meeting, alhamdulillah. After that, they leave it to the institution. Only once the parents came, and I saw jo walid ke dil mein aur chehre pe jo fikr thi, I could see, I could read, I could feel. I was actually praying that, because he was so soft spoken, I was feeling that why he is not talking to his son loudly and telling him, at least listen to us what we are saying. No, he was all along, he was trying to convince his child. And 2-3 times I saw him when I came out of my chamber, still standing. It was hours together he was standing. I felt sad, and then I prayed to God, ki Allah is walid ke khwahishat ko pura kar. और मेरे को खुशी है कि जो भी नतीजा आज हमारे सामने है, अल्लाह ने बरकत दी है. हाउ वॉज इट, कैसे आपको था, कैसा मुश्किल था, क्या, हाउ डिड यू कन्विंस योर सन, एंड हाउ वॉज इट, एंड व्हाट इज योर मैसेज फॉर अदर पेरेंट्स?
अस्सलाम वालेकुम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जज़ाकअल्लाह, अल्लाह का बड़ा एहसान हुआ कि माय सन हैज़ डिड दिस 2021 NEET exam, he has cracked down. The only and only reason is Subhan sir's effort. He convinced so much to my son, because we tried lot, and lastly we came to him, Subhan sir, taking last hope. So sir believed in my child Mahin and also in us. So his motivation only work today, I think. So thank you very much, sir. And we will be grateful to this institution, Shaheen Falcon College, forever. Thank you, sir.
One message for the other parents.
Yes. बस पेरेंट्स को मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि बच्चों पे जो उनका यकीन है, भरोसा है, वो हर हाल में बनाए रखें, और बच्चा भी अपनी हिम्मत ना हारे, ना हौसले बुलंद रखे. इंशाअल्लाह दे विल गेट थ्रू ए गुड पिक्चर. और इंस्टीट्यूशन तो है माशाअल्लाह, शाहीन कॉलेज बहुत ही अच्छा इंस्टीट्यूशन है. वेरी गुड फैकल्टीज, लेक्चरर्स, प्रिंसिपल सर एंड सुभान सर इज देयर. बस बने रहिए, हिम्मत ना हारिए, बस विल गेट थ्रू.